bring some people. Tell me what you are taking. What are you taking? Let me get one or three, one or two. What?
My house.
Your house. You have it now. You have it now. And it, also, there's pregnancy that is there.
Yes, yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes.
The lady is pregnant.
Sure.
Eh?
Yes, Papa.
So there's a child also that is coming.
Thank you.
All right. Another one. Hey.
My financial breakthrough.
Look here, when you say something, I'll also add, you are also moving from where you are staying. It's going to happen now. Hey, let me hear.
Breakthroughs.
You are believing God that this week something will happen.
Amen.
And it's happening now. Amen. It's happening now. All right, look here. The way you are coming, it's not good to me. I want people who can run. Let me see. Oh, you will fall down. Fall down, fall down, fall down. If you do like this, I'll say fall down. All right, look here. Let me hear you. You were in front. Let me hear.
I'm taking my contract that I was supposed to have signed a long time ago from Kodin.
Where is the lady you want to marry?
She's there.
Please call her. Because you people have got serious problem.
Benice.
So if you say you are taking this, I will also tell you something. Who's Benice? Is the lady you want to marry? Come on, you demon! Come on! Ouch! Come on, you spirit of snake! This lady is giving you problem. It's not true.
It's true.
Eh?
It's true.
She's giving you problem, this lady. Because I see a pregnant coming out also.
Yes.
Well, she was a pregnant.
Yes.
And the child came out.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
But why don't you take the counsel of your parents?
Yes, son of God.
Yeah? Because I see your parent telling you something, but you are not taking it.
Yes, it's my father.
Eh?
It's my father.
So why don't you take it?
He's saying that I must not meet what he meant. I must not face what he faced.
You are saying that?
Yes.
This lady, were you not drunkard before?
I was, man of God.
You were a drunkard?
Yes.
So how come you are together?
We met at the church.
All right, let's leave it. You need counseling. God bless you. All right, can you go back? Can you go back? So you lost a baby, but it's not the first time.
God. Yes, man of God.
It's not the third time now.
It is.
It's the third time.
Yes.
Can you just go back, please? Go back. I want people to come and run to me. Let me get another one. Stop there! If you are watching people coming running, even you run on TV. Let me check. So, what do you want God to do for you?
Breakthrough. In my business, yes.
Yeah?
Yes, sir. Breakthrough in my business.
But we must pray for marriage.
Amen.
You understand?
Amen, man.
Yeah, because this issue of you can do things on your own is really killing you.
Amen, man. Yeah? God.
Because
amen,
you're so much
God.
Lonely. Okay, you can go back. Let me get their side. Stop there! I choose. All right, I'm choosing. Let me bring this lady.
I want my job and my husband.
Your husband?
Yes, man of God.
Which one?
I don't know. I don't know because man of God has already given me the prophecy. Then I'm still waiting.
You're still waiting?
Yes.
Are you not having a baby?
Yes, I have a son.
A baby?
A boy.
So, the person who must marry you must know you have got a baby.
Yes.
In fact, I'm trying to advertise you so that they know you have got a baby.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes, man of God.
So, you must not hide to say, I've got a baby.
Yes.
When somebody says, I want to marry you, you say, I've got what?
A baby.
Which is a boy.
Yes.
Don't say a boy, because the way now you think this boy is a problem. Oh. This boy is a blessing for you.
Amen.
You are blessed. This one is worrying. Eh? You say what?
Me, I'm not going back until I know I'm taking your goat to Namibia.
You want to take my goat to Namibia?
Not car, not money. I just want your goat in Namibia. That's it.
He want impartation. Yeah. So you want impartation?
Yes.
Take in the name of Jesus. Take it. Take. In Jesus' name. Run to me. I'm sending you to Namibia. Go to Namibia. All right. Let me get. I wanted a person who say. Let's ask you.
Man of God, I need a blessing for everyone who's around me so that they can know there is God in this place.
Listen to this man. Say it again.
I want a blessing for everyone who's around me so that they can know there is God in this place.
Everybody who's around you.
Everyone. They will start shouting now. They will start shouting now.
Start shouting. Everyone.
Everyone. Everyone. I'm sick and tired of waiting. I want to see God doing something in their life. Now.
See what is happening when you say that. These are people around you. Eh?
Amen, man of God. People who believe that God is using me. There are many. People who believe God is using me. There are many. I want them to see this God doing something for them.
To see this God.
I want this God of charity to do something. I cannot serve a God that doesn't work. I want something for them, man of God.
So tell me, what is it that you want God to do for you?
For me, man of God. Me, I need the DNA of Christ.
You hear what that man is saying? Yes. Eh? Yeah. You heard it?
Yeah.
This man is saying something. Yes. And then you see, that's why God touched some people here. Yeah. Wherever you are, can you receive your... Receive the touch. Receive the touch. Receive the touch. Holy Ghost, bring them forward, all of them. Those you are anointing, bring them forward. Those you are anointing, bring them forward. The touch. The touch. The touch. The touch. Take that touch. Take the touch. There are some people here. You have got a slice of the anointing. But today God is giving you a loaf of it. A loaf of it. Nothing will escape your eyes. Nothing will escape your eyes. Nothing will escape your eyes. Father, can you raise people here today? Raise people. Touch them. Anoint them. Lift them. Even financially. I speak connection in finances. I say connection. Receive your money. Receive your money. Receive your money. Receive your money. Watch. Watch there. Watch there. Watch that. My God. Watch there. Look at that man. Finances. Financial breakthrough. Financial breakthrough. Financial breakthrough. Take it. You will never borrow. 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 Say it. I will never borrow. Say it. I will never borrow. Say it. I will never borrow. You are getting out of renting. I say you are getting out of renting a house. I say you will never borrow. You will never rent. I say you will never rent. You will never borrow. If you know it has happened, let me hear your excitement. Let me hear your excitement. Let me see you running. Let me see you running.